So this next song is called Love Letters from Hell, and this makes me really happy because I know a lot of people who went to hell. So we'll see how this review goes.
Sorry.